Hello everybody, Gamer219 here, and we're gonna check out Kingdom Hearts 20th Anniversary Announcement Trailer. This popped up this morning, and I'm already seeing thumbnails, and it shows everyone's favorite character, Sora, and I gotta say his design look completely different, so let's check it out, shall we? 3, 2, 1... This August. So that's that one. Unwritten Era. Everything connected.
Hikari to Yami kara umareta hajimari wa kokoro niyotte hagukumareta.命は脈々と受け継がれ、時が流れ、やがて世界となった大地は人々の暮らしを作り上げた。ここは光と闇、詰め物と詰まざる者、夢と歪みを持った多層都市スカラアドカエル。子はやがて衆となり結社を組織した。継ぐ者の結社、継がざる者の結社、いくつもの州は都市をめぐる血脈のようにこの世界に張り巡らされていた。他ならぬ君がこの世界に目覚めたのは、漆黒の空に美しく歪んだ星の降る夜だった。
Close beta test window for Android and iPhones or iOS. The Lost Master arc.
自分が望む結末ではなかったと絶望するのなら、他の世界に退場すればいい。選択肢は無限にあるはずだ。
that's so different, and that's because he's in another world. From the last time we saw him.
あなたはこの世界に来て7日間ずっと眠っていたの。ここはクワトラトム。聖者の世界ではあるけれど、私たちにとっては死の世界ってことになるみたい。
一度退場すれば元の世界に戻れると思うな。
手がかり見つかるといいね。
おい、どこへ行くんだよ。
You're getting me. Oh, come on, I want to see who it was. Sholo Mortiz. A recap is a weird date.Okay, so that was announcement trailers for three games of Kingdom Hearts, the Union Cross Dark Roads, the Lost Masters, the Missing Link, and then lastly, Kingdom Hearts 4. And Kingdom Hearts 4, I'm looking forward to the most, from what I'm going to say on this. And, like I was saying, Sora is basically in this Final Fantasy art style world, whereas in the original games, it's more like an anime kind of game world universe and such. So good to see that he can still use the Keyblade and such, and then that giant heartless creature.You would think that it would be the familiar one that we would see from time to time, but then comes into this, to that world, and then boom, it's even more monstrous. So I can't wait to see it. So anyways, everybody, leave a comment down below on what you think of the announcement trailer, as well as some of the gameplay they showed. And until next time, everybody, see you soon.